Hey guys, it's Tiffany, and I'm here to do my Not July wrap up and my August TBR. So, as you know, in July I didn't read anything. I took a book break, and I feel much better and ready to read more. That said, in August I will be reading City of Ashes by Cassandra Clare, which is book 2 in the Mortal Instruments. So, yeah. That's what I'll be reading, and that's it. So you guys know what to do. Rate, comment, subscribe, check out my blog below, and I'll catch you guys later. Bye.